And here he is right now preparing for the race in which he is the favorite. Like the man who won the 100 meters, he is from the Ukraine. In lane two, we're going to have Dieter Fromm of East Germany, another very strong runner. In lane three, Dave Waddle with the golf cap from the United States. Next to him in lane four, Robert Uko of Kenya. All of these men could win the gold medal. Then we have Andy Carter of Great Britain. He also a very strong runner. Franz Josef Kepper, the veteran from West Germany on home ground. And Mike Boyk, the surprise from Kenya. And on the outside.